in the good graces of his coach this game.
And there's one thing taking penalties when you're taking them all the way down in the offensive zone.
On a like two scoring chances, and now you have the momentum, and you're putting the top power play back on. Yes, that was a bad penalty.
Braun can't clear. Hedman down behind the net. Burns to help out Braun, sweeps it over to Pavelski, and the captain will clear it the length of the ice.
Familiar with the term the walk of shame?
Yeah.
Well, it's called the skate of shame. If you're in the penalty box when the other team scores the power play goal, and I hope for Kevin LeBanc that he doesn't have that.
Here's Kucherov. Now Point. Burns tried to stab it away with his stick. Andre Palat. And a good clear by Burns from deep as Pete DeBoer is going to be leaning a little extra heavy on number 88 tonight in the absence of Carlson. But that's nothing new for Brent Burns.
No, he cherishes the extra work and was shown. I don't know what his...